Hello guys, I'm Nins and we're back in Anime Last Stand. So this time guys, we got Sun Jinwoo. Yeah, so after many days of grinding guys, yes, I got them. So I got the rare one and the mythic one. So yes, once you evolve the rare one guys, you can have a mythic one. Of course, so let's go. I'm gonna showcase first the rare one. Yes, you need 500 for placement guys. And then he is using a short line for real. A little bit wide, but oh my god, for real? And then he's using only a sword. Oh my god. And then for initial damage, guys, he got a 777, 8 range, and 6 SPA. Okay, so let's go for the next upgrade. Purple slash. Okay, so let's go. Bam. So this time, guys, he changed into big AoE circle for real. And then for a total damage, guys, of 1.71k, 25 range, and 5.5 SPA. Look at that. Okay, so let's go for the next upgrade. Okay, so this is his final upgrade, guys. Oh my god. 2.37k, yes. And then 28 range and 5 SPA. Okay, oh my god. The rare one is not really good for real. Okay, so it still is a ground type, guys. Okay. Now, let's showcase, guys, the mythic one. Okay, I'm gonna sell this one. Wait, wait. How many rare one we can place? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We can place 7. Oh, my God. We can place 7. Yes. Rare Sun Jinwoo for real. Okay, oh, wait. I'm gonna sell them, guys. And then, guys, for a total cost of only 5k. Yes. Okay, let's go, guys. I'm gonna use now the mythic one. Yes, here we go. Bam! Look at that. The AoE circle. He's using a big AoE circle, guys. And then a bleeding type. So, he's a bleeding type, guys. And then, he's using a dagger. So, wait a minute, guys. Wait, I'm gonna sell the rare one. So, he's using a dagger, guys. And then, for initial damage, guys, he got a 7.13k, yes, 30 range and 5 SPA. Still a ground type, guys, look at that. And then let's go for the next upgrade. It's gonna be Dagger Rush. Okay, so let's go. Bam! Same size of AoE circle, I think. Yes, so still big big AoE circle, guys. And a total damage, guys, of 28.2k, 40 range and 5 SPA. And then he became a hybrid, guys. Yes. Okay, so let's go for the next upgrade. Dagger Finisher. So let's go. Bam. Ooh. So this time, guys, look at that. The AoE circle is much bigger. And then for a total damage of 79.4k, 40 range, 5.5 SPA. Okay, so let's go. Oh my god, attack animation. So let's go for the next upgrade, guys. And then this is his last and final upgrade, guys. And a total damage of 120k, yes, 40 range, and 5 SPA. He's a bleeding type for real. Look at that. How many mythic Sun Jinwoo we can place? So, 1, 2, 3. So this time, 3 only, okay? And a total cost, guys, of 45k. Look at that. Okay, guys, I'm gonna use now the Oshi buff. With Oshi buffs, guys, he got a 46 range. Look at that. And then, how many tick, guys? Bam! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7? Oh my god. How many tick? I forgot. I lost count, guys, of the tick. Okay, so, but, yes, as you can see, 21.1k per tick. Okay, I think 5 or 6 tick. Okay guys, that's it. So this is your Sun Woo Bloodlust or Sun Jin Woo. Yes, the new bleeding type unit in the solo leveling update. Okay guys, later.